Well, there's another twist in the repatriation of Butle Bengu's body from the Bahamas. Bengu, who worked on a cruise ship, died in the Bahamas last month. The government of that country has eventually agreed to release her body. But the American government will not permit it to fly through the U.S.
The Bengu's challenges are far from over. After the South African government intervened, the Bahamas government agreed to release Butle Bengu's body. But the family's joy was short-lived when the Americans refused permission for the body to pass through the U.S.
We do feel like there was more that could have been done, but due to the current situation, we do understand and we are trying now to come into terms as a family that we might and we might not get our body sister back home.
But they have not lost hope. The South African government is doing all it can to ensure the body is brought back home.
We've engaged with the presidency and the foreign affairs, and they are engaging with the embassy, the high commissioner in Jamaica, who's then covering that area. And we believe they've sent people to be with two members of the family who are there.
Bengu worked for the Mediterranean Shipping Company. She fell ill while on a cruise ship, which was en route to Miami.
She was a very respected and well-revered member of our crew, and we really appreciated the contribution she made. As a corporation, we are always very sorry to hear that someone passes away, and we offer, you know, our deepest sympathies around that.
Bengu's body has been in a mortuary for more than 3 weeks. Lungisi Khumalo, SABC News, Umlazi.